You score in the first one, you get to keep the second one. Gaylor across the line. Gaylor, it scores! Oh my! I think Pearson was expecting pass. 2-0.
And right on cue there, Tim, is there. You get to keep that power play alive for another 2 minutes. It's Cameron Gaylor walking in, and he surprises Pearson with that quick wrist shot. Gaylor scored the last goal for the Hawks last night, and he gets them on the board here again for a 2-0 game here at the Dunk.